I'm Amy, I'm 31, and I'm originally from Denver, Colorado.
We're thrilled to have you here.
We're thrilled to be here.
We need to know all about the big day. Tell me about your wedding.
It's going to be at Wayfarers Chapel, which is a gorgeous chapel that's right on the water. And it's all glass, so you can literally see for miles of the ocean. And then the reception is in Beverly Hills, which is the dance party time.
So there's a little bit of like Hollywood glam to this reception.
We're doing a black tie event because I do want that elegance in that class, and I want people to come with a really high expectation. My fiance is happy when I'm happy because he's a smart man.
How long have you guys been together?
5 years. What I love most about my fiance, Dominic, is his huge heart. He would do anything to put our two kids first. The fact that we're a family is amazing, and I think him and I sometimes have even more fun than our kids do.
The dress I see myself in is form-fitting and just revealing enough that it's like she doesn't look like a mom.
I want to be as sexy comes in a wedding dress, but still very classy.
My biggest challenge right now is that our wedding, it's in like 7 weeks. So Sam, there's your present.
I love how diplomatic you said that. Why did you wait so long to find your dress?
Originally, our wedding was a few months later, and then my dad was diagnosed with cancer, and so we pushed it up, and it wouldn't be the same if it wasn't my dad walking me down the aisle.
What would it mean for you to have your daughter wear your wedding dress?
I don't think there's words out there that can say how the love would pour out of your heart.
When I wore my wedding dress down that aisle, I knew that was the dress, and I could tell by the look on my mom's face, that was the dress for me.
What does this dress look like? Have you tried it on?
Oh my gosh. I would literally take this one and like burn it.
Tell us how you really feel.
We have got to see this dress.
Please open the bag.
Right now.
All right. Here you go.
Covered in chiffon and ruffles, mom's dress is an Ampere waist A-line with long illusion sleeves and matching hat.
You know, it's a classic. It lasts
it's
that long.
It's not a classic. It is not a classic.
But with a few changes, it's going to become like this, right? Mwah.
I don't see your black tie.
I don't see
show-stopping
anything.
Wedding dress here. Amy, we are going to do so good finding this something new. I need to know my budget.
My budget is $3,000, but if you can find me the perfect gown, I'll go a little bit more.
Amy, are you ready?
Oh, I'm ready.
Come on out and show us mom's dress.
Woo! I look like a maid crossed with a farmer crossed with a tablecloth. You should never, ever have any of those words cross your mind when you're trying on wedding dresses.
Amy, my goal is to give you the bombshell dress that you want on your wedding day. I want to use your mom's lace appliques to give you a skinny spaghetti strap with a scoop neckline. It's what's happening on the runways now with bridal trend.
My plan is to create a beautiful fit and flare gown out of beaded fabric.
Oh, I love it.
I want to give you a super low back.
That's what I want.
I'm gonna take all these appliques off of mom's dress and place them on the back part of your dress. But the idea is just to have it blend into the new fabric. What I wanna do is to make this an illusion back.
Oh, I love it.
Kelly's sketch hits on all the right points, but it is gonna take a miracle for me to want to wear that dress.
And what's the one thing you wanna keep on this dress?
One thread.
We're gonna keep more than just a thread, Amy, but I will get rid of these really bad sleeves for you.
Oh my goodness, go Kelly.
Ah,
the brilliance
it's better already.
Begun.
Keep cutting. Cut it all up, cut it to shreds, and then start over.
Oh my goodness.
All right, Amy, so we've made some selections for you, and I just want your first impression. So go ahead and grab a dress and let me know what you think.
Wow. Immediately, I'm drawn to this. Oh my gosh, and it has a slit. I can be sexy, but classy. This is amazing. Oh my gosh, I have to try something like this on. This is exactly my style, so something similar to that I love. Oh wow, no, this is gorgeous. I love the color of this. I love that it's like the rose gold. Oh my gosh, this looks beautiful. It looks like a couture dress. Oh, I love this. Oh my gosh.
Okay, I'm gonna grab this. Let's go try on dresses.
Amy wants to look like a bride, not a mom, and Sam delivered. Now she must pick from three gowns guaranteed to turn heads.
I would love for you guys to take a look at Amy's something new.
Yay!
Amy has chosen her something new, a classic strapless mermaid with revealing front slit covered in Alençon lace.
I can see myself on the arm of my dad, who's the first man that I ever loved in my life, and it's gonna be just unbelievable.
I'm a little worried now. Hey, Team Kelly, you've got your work cut out for you.
I don't know how she can beat this. It's pretty amazing.
Amy and I really worked together on this dress, so I'm excited for you guys to see it.
I can't wait.
I'm so excited.
Amy, please come on out and show us the dress.
Oh, yes, yes, Team Kelly, Team Kelly. Oh my gosh, Amy, give
so
that girl
beautiful.
A Kleenex. Look at the back.
Oh, the back's beautiful.
The back's amazing.
Wow.
Amazing.
It's a one-of-a-kind on a one-of-a-kind girl.
There's no this, there's just like, this going on. I love it.
Gone is the out-of-date cowgirl milkmaid, and in its place is a stunning fit and flare with daring low illusion back and crystal lace overlay.
It's just very sentimental to think that part of it came from my mom's dress.
I am completely blown away by how you transformed this dress.
I really wanted to make sure you had exactly what you wanted. You're young and you're a mom, but you don't want to look like a mom on your wedding day. I wanted to just make you the sexy goddess that you are. So I gave you your V-neck, and I was still able to keep the illusion neckline in the back. The hat really had some nice trim on it, and it was just thin enough and just delicate enough to create your strap.
Oh, it's gorgeous.
To give the back a balance. I disassembled mom's appliques and replaced them. I also lined the entire train with mom's fabric. And then I couldn't let you walk away without one of those amazing ruffles. So I took a piece and I added it to the bottom of your train so that you will always be followed by love.
Oh, that's perfect.
Amy, I was able to take cowgirl to bombshell for $1,000.
Oh my gosh, you're a wedding angel. And the more I stand here, the more I love it, the more I don't want to take it off. But I remember I had the exact same feeling standing in the other dress. That just made me feel like, watch out, here I come. Here's my sexiness in all its glory. So, oh man. I don't know.
The other dress was beautiful, but this makes you shine. And I'm gonna love seeing you wear it on your wedding day. Kelly transformed this dress into Amy's dress. It would just warm my heart to see Amy and Dominic make it the beginning part of their life.
I have a big decision to make now. You two have made this so, so difficult. Right now, I have no idea how I'm going to decide because I love both of them. My borrowed dress makes me feel the love that my parents have for 38 years, whereas in the new dress, I know I will look stunning. I also love that slit, and I feel like a blonde bombshell. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I like the something new because of the intricate detail on the lace and the beautiful ivory color. But I love the something borrowed because of the style and the shape of it and the amazing backside. They are both stunning. I mean, there's no way to choose them just by looking at them. I just really need to follow my heart to figure out which one is my dress.
Being that this was your mom's dress, do you think that that pulls you in a direction one way or another?
Well, it's so hard, but now that I have a daughter and knowing that this was my mom's dress, I mean, it just makes my heart happy to, you know, even think about one day my daughter could use part of my dress for her dress. But then we have this bombshell dress. I mean, hello.
Hello,
get
sexy
that leg
legs.
Out. If this is the dress that I want, then that's the one I should go for, regardless of where it came from or who wore it.
All right, which one made you feel stunning?
Both.
Okay.
It's time to find out what Amy chose.
Will she walk down the aisle in something borrowed?
Or will she say, I do, in something new? You ready?
Yes.
Amy, please come out and show us your wedding dress.
Yes! 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 Get this party started.
Amy chose something borrowed, a sexy fit and flare with a daringly low illusion back, deep V neckline, and covered in beaded lace.